Check-in in progress. Location is Lower Chinatown.
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think he'll remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for me, please?
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Get the spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Fisk did keep these wannabe...
Attention units. Got a report of a mugging. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
That's a holdup. always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave you superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
True, you have no idea.